their attack pattern.
Too good. Must be the one that Tanakh's soldier mentioned. I should see if they're okay.
Never seen a storm like that in all my years.
We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse, but I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Carif's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm. Blew away most of our gear and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakh. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakh alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer.
You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellow back hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakh. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can.
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Couldn't find what you need, huh? It happens.
Pretty sure there's another recording in there. guess it won't end the fair. That bomber back taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful. Salvage that cargo sack. Just crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. Yeah, that must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. I hope this can help me figure out what happened. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sun wings. Claw marks. Might be from glinthogs. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back, then follow it to its nest. Most of the data from the cauldrons, I can override tracker burrowers now. I think I found my bait. So it was a something. If I want to find out his gear, I'm gonna go find this thing. Quietly. Must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. That's Osirum gear, all right. Better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back. Close to where Runda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. Damage from fire. I still need to check on Linda's rations. Yeah. I should check the other locations. See if I can find them. Turn this around. Shine. I'm in luck. This place. Brenda's rations might be around here, but I need a bristleback to find them. Let's see what we got. More rations. Still not enough for an entire crew. There might be more at the last location Rundon marked on the contract. Could do a lot of damage. Great. Rebels. I'm gonna have to deal with those guys first. Thank you.
wife is idiotic. How is she giving us the slip like this?
I got cracked, but nothing that looks right.
I think this is where some of Runda's rations got
over
lost.
Over there!
Eyes up!
She's in the smoke!
I know this area! You don't! So you've a few moments left to live.
I see you now!
Not all of them. Should be safe to let that bristleback look for Runda's rations now. Something? Looks promising. Now, what did you find? Looks like most of the rations are here. I should take this back to her crew. Best I'll find a better use for this stuff than those Glintox would. Right. There's something down there. I just need to find a way in. Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base. I have to jump onto that drone to get it down. There. Got the data. Water's pouring out of that building. What's Sylens doing? I better check it out. rest and check my gear. Locator shows there's another recording in there.
Never see it to knock it again.
I got what you needed, and took down that bellowback we talked about. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
This is everything. Our gear, our food. I can't thank you enough, Aloy. You just saved my crew.
I'm glad I could help.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land, as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakhth. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
It's too bad Rhonda couldn't make the armor she wanted.
I use my focus. I got lucky and find it. Rollerback salvage. Nice.
Thank you.
like that. Just what I was looking for. Brenda will be pleased. I see more salvage.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
Take it back by force.
Thank you.
friend to Salvage now. Looks like I'm bringing Runda some extra salvage. Should be more than enough to make her armor.
You look like you've been in a fight.
Guess we'll be going back to Baron Light soon.
Found your salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, that's a pretty good salvage out here.
Good salvage is hard.